New message from Reggie. Pharmacy doors. In a quarter mile turn left on West Broadway using the left lane. Turn left on West Broadway. In a quarter mile turn right on North Fairview Road. Turn right on North Fairview Road, then turn left. Turn left. Pick up Reggie. Head to your drop-off at 1304 Alita Boulevard. Turn right on Park Deville Drive. Turn right on Park Deville Drive. Just ahead, turn right on West Worley Street. Turn right on West Worley Street. In a quarter mile, turn left on North Stadium Boulevard. Turn left on North Stadium Boulevard. In a quarter mile, keep right onto I-70 East using the right two lanes. Keep right onto I-70 East. Important directions. In 2 miles, take right exit 127 onto Missouri 763 toward Rangeline Street. In a half mile, take right exit 127 onto Missouri 763 toward Range Line Street using the right lane. Take right exit 127 onto Missouri 763 toward Range Line Street, then keep left onto Range Line Street. Using the left lane, keep left onto Range Line Street, then turn left. Turn right to stay on Range Line Street. In a quarter mile, turn right on Alita Boulevard. Turn right on Alita Boulevard. In a quarter mile, drop off Reggie. Drop off Reggie. in a quarter mile turn left to stay on Rangeline Street. Turn left to stay on Rangeline Street. In a quarter mile turn left on Business Loop 70 East using the left lane. Turn left on Business Loop 70 East. In a quarter mile turn right on Old 63 North. Turn right on Old 63 North. In a quarter mile, make a slight left turn on East Broadway. Make a slight left turn on East Broadway. in a quarter mile turn right on Broadway Village Drive. Turn right on Broadway Village Drive, then turn left on Green Valley Drive. Just ahead, turn left on Jacob's Place. Turn left on Jacob's Place. In a quarter mile, turn left. Turn left, then pick up Madeline. Pick up Madeline. to your pickup at 220 S 8th Street. Turn right, then turn left. Turn left. Turn left on East Nifong Boulevard. Just ahead, turn left on South Providence Road using the left lane. Turn left on South Providence Road.